you just feel His holy presence when there's Southern gospel music all around? Don't you just love that gospel music? Don't you just love that Southern sound? Can't you just feel His holy presence when there's Southern gospel music all around? When there's Southern gospel music all around.
Saved by grace, I've been saved by grace. My name is in the book of life, and my sins are washed away. Saved by grace, I've been saved by grace. It's not what I deserve, but I'm saved by grace.
I was alone in the darkness, I could not find my way. Jesus shined a light on me, and then He turned on my night today. Now I am
saved by grace. I've been saved by grace. My name is in the book of life, and my sins are washed away. Saved by grace. I've been saved by grace. It's not what I deserve, but I'm saved by grace.
Now when I reach that city, the gates swing open wide.
I'm gonna sing redemption's story of how He brought me from the other side. Now when I reach that city, the gates swing open wide. I'm gonna sing redemption's story of how He brought me from the other side.
Now I am
saved by grace. I've been saved by grace. My name is in the book of life, and my sins are washed away. Saved by grace. I've been saved by grace. It's not what I deserve, but I'm saved by grace.
Saved by grace.
Been saved, I've been saved by His grace.
I've been saved by grace.
My name is in the book of life, and my sins are washed away.
Saved by
grace. I've been saved
grace.
By His marvelous, matchless, wonderful grace.
It's not what I deserve, but I'm saved by grace.
Oh, yes, I'm
saved by grace. I've been saved by grace. My name is in the book of life, and my sins are washed away. Saved by grace. I've been saved by grace. It's not what I deserve, but I'm saved.
Saved by grace.
hope you enjoyed that song by Triumphant Quartet as much as I did, Saved by Grace. Big hit for them a few years back. Well, my name is Richard Hyssong, and you're watching Southern Style Praise. Thank you so much for tuning in each week to this program. We have an exciting program planned for you. In fact, we have soloist Terry Collins, who's going to be on this program today. He's going to sing some songs live right here in the studio, and we'll sit down and talk to him about ministry and his family. You can also find out more about Southern Style Praise by going to our Facebook page at Southern Style Praise and just press the like button. Well, right now, here's a song by Terry Collins.
Traveling through this world below, I see great cities everywhere I go. But I know that soon their beauty will fade away. For there's a place waiting just for me, a city that'll stand for eternity. I'm telling you the place where I'm going, it's out of this world. It's out of this world, out of this world. I'm telling you the place where I'm going, it's out of this world. No more sorrow, no more fear, no more dying, no more tears. That river of life is flowing by. Like a bride in her wedding gown, he said that the walls were made of jasper, the gates of pearl. Where once again God walked with man and dries their tears with his own hands. I'm telling you the place where I'm going, it's out of this world. It's out of this world.
Hi friends, I'm Richard Hyssong. Welcome back to the program Southern Style Praise. We just heard a song by Mr. Terry Collins. And Terry, it is great to have you here at the program. It's exciting and I've known you for many years. Thank you for being on.
It's been my honor and privilege to be on Southern Style Praise today. And thank God for all of you for doing what you do.
Well, thank you. And you know, you travel and sing, but also what's kind of neat is not only are you a soloist, but you also have your family that's involved as well. Tell us about your family a little bit.
Well, I've been married for 21 years and happily married for 15. No, but...
I hope you're not watching this, Michelle.
Yeah, but got two great children. Jordan is the oldest, and then Michaela is my one and only daughter, and they actually play on stage with me.
Oh, that's great.
Yes, it's been a fabulous road. I've really enjoyed it.
And not only do you minister together, but you also play a lot of instruments. What instruments do you play personally?
Well, I play the guitar, the banjo, mm-hmm. mandolin, the bass, piano.
Right.
And then my boy, he plays the guitar and the drum. Mm-hmm. And then my girl, she likes to play one of those cajon drums, like a Caribbean style.
Oh, yes.
It gives it a great flavor to gospel music.
Okay. And now your ministry, you have such an interesting and unique ministry. But we were talking before you came on the program about how you love seeing people come to Christ. Talk a little bit about that.
Well, I'll just tell you, time is short, mm-hmm. and we need to, as Christians, do everything that we can to get people saved. Because honestly, apart from the ministry, what else is there besides seeing people saved and
exactly.
seeing people encouraged?
Exactly. And you were saying earlier, there's nothing like seeing someone come to Christ. And not only that, but even seeing your own kids saved. And wow, what an exciting time that is when you've prayed so hard for your own family and for your own kids, and to watch them, you know, the light bulb comes on and Jesus Christ, and they accept Him as a personal Savior. There's nothing like that feeling at all.
The best feeling is, granted, being saved, mm-hmm. but then seeing how God transforms their life after
yeah.
that, knowing how they were prior
yes.
and what they are now. That is a great feeling.
Oh, it absolutely is. And if you've never made that decision, I would encourage you to do so even before the end of this program. Right now, here's another song by Mr. Terry Collins.
Took place, amazing grace. into the garden Jesus came, bearing our sin and our shame. His heart was broken and his sweat became as blood. His burden was more than he could bear. He knew the power of prayer. He slipped away in the garden to pray. I need to pray.
Welcome back to Southern Style Praise. Another great song, Terry. Love your music. You know, I was wondering, what is your ministry verse?
My ministry verse is 1 Timothy 6:6.
Great.
But godliness with contentment is great gain.
Mm-hmm.
We have to be content where God puts us.
Yes.
There's some people that minister here, and there's some people that minister here. We have to be content where God puts us, and before he puts us in another place.
That's right. I think so many times we get so anxious and we're not, like you said, we're not content where we're at. And that's a wonderful verse. Thank you for sharing. And let's get to one more song by Mr. Terry Collins.
There are things I can't believe. There are things I won't receive, for there's no proof they're so. Things I cannot understand, things I cannot comprehend, but this one thing I know. I know he opened up my blinded eyes one day. I know his precious blood washed all my sins away. I know his sweet peace has filled my troubled soul. Yes, this one thing I know. One day I know his precious blood
washed all my sins away. I know His peace, sweet peace, has filled my troubled soul. Yes, this one thing I know. I know He opened up my blinded eyes one day. I know His precious blood washed all my sins away. I know His peace, sweet peace, has filled my troubled soul. Yes, this one thing I know. I know His peace, sweet peace, has filled my troubled soul. Yes, this one thing I know.
I know.
I know.
And we've been with Terry Collins today. Thank you so much for watching and tuning in. Terry, I'll give you one last word. What do you have to say to the folks?
I'd just like to tell everybody that we'd love to have an opportunity to minister in your church. It doesn't matter the size of the church or the size of the congregation, because there could be somebody, Richard, in there that need a word from God, and I might have that word. And I hope that I do. Always want to be found faithful doing what God would have me to do.
Absolutely. Thank you so much, Terry, for being on the program. You found all of his information on the screen during today's program. And once again, thank you so much for watching Southern Style Praise. I'm your host. Until next week, have a great week. Tell everyone that you know about Jesus Christ, because He's coming soon. Again, I'm Richard Hyssong. And right now, finishing off the program is some dear friends. They're the Hoppers with Shoutin' Time.
I will arise and go to Jesus. He will embrace me in His arms. In the arms of Christ my Savior. Oh, there are 10,000 charms. It's shouting time in heaven. Salvation has been brought down. No wonder the angels rejoice to know our sins have been covered by the crimson glow. And now I'm feeling fine. I'm walking on the highway with my Lord. My name is written down in the courts above. It's shouting time in heaven. Oh yes, it's shouting time. It's shouting time in heaven. Salvation has been brought down. No wonder the angels rejoice to know my sins have been covered by the crimson glow. And now I'm feeling fine. I'm walking on the highway with my Lord. My name is written down in the courts of heaven. It's shouting time in heaven. Oh yes, it's shouting time. It's shouting time in heaven. A sinner once lost is found. It's shouting time in heaven. Salvation has been brought down. No wonder the angels rejoice to know my sins have been covered by the crimson glow. And now I'm feeling fine. Walking on the highway with my Lord. My name is written down in the courts above. It's shouting time in heaven. Oh yes, it's shouting time. Rejoice to know my sins have been covered by the crimson glow. And now I'm feeling fine. Walking on the highway with my Lord. My name is written down in the courts of love. It's shouting time in heaven. Oh yes, it's shouting time. It's shouting time in heaven. Oh yes, it's shouting time. Covered by the crimson glow. And now I'm feeling fine. Now I'm feeling fine.
Southern God.